gives up a last second shot and buries it.
Talk about quieting the crowd a la Teresa Weatherspoon. A little closer to half court.
Splits it. Underneath the arm of Katie Smith. How does she even get it up to the backboard?
40-27 Chicago, 3 seconds to Becky on the left side, off balance, flips towards the hoop and hits it.
And how did she get that to go? That was ridiculous.
Right side, Becky Hammon, crossover lane, flip over the shoulder to Shalonda Robinson, and the Silver Stars lead for the first time. Chicago by 12. Becky in the lane. Becky off the glass and in as she turned her back to the basket, flipped it over the shoulder and put it in.
Becky is great finessing the basketball. She scores in tight spots where most girls can't score.
Hammon battling with Pondexter, gets it over the Johnson screen. It's tied. She hits it. So Becky Hammon hits the game tying shot.
A great handoff, Becky Johnson. Becky Hammon back behind the screen, long ball.
6 seconds on the shot clock. Hammon realizes it. 1 second on the shot clock, throws up a wild one. Somehow gets the roll.
Becky Hammon, absolutely no time. Katie Douglas interface, and she throws up a prayer. And here on this Saturday evening, her prayer was answered.
Hammond forces the issue and the foul. She gets inside somehow, some way.
Oh, in between two different Phoenix players and is able to get that shot on.
Skip pass, cross court, Hammond's. And Hammond able to roll one in to give San Antonio a 3-point lead.
Becky Hammon is nice. Something out of the Rucker Park. She's got handle, she's got move.
Becky. Right baseline, going out of bounds, swish! She gets two, but with the degree of difficulty, it should be more. She was inside the arc, falling out of bounds, right baseline, nothing but net.